starts doing this. Article tells everything that Trudeau's done and how stupid they are. He's so pro-abortion that, like, it's ridiculous. Like, obscenely.
Why is he so pro-abortion? If he was aborted, he wouldn't be prime minister.
Well, I'll let you read it.
What?
He's a feminist, is what he is.
He's a feminist. Yeah.
Welcome to another night of hockey. Alongside Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emrick. We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. This should be a special night inside this arena. This evening, we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before.
Yeah.
And so we begin. He's in! Save! No way he's getting by there. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. He's got this one. He's gotta hurry. Score! They strike early, and the place is quiet.
Yeah, 1-0.
We knew the scoreless tie would be broken. Who thought this early and by the visitor?
Boy, the visitor's got to gain a lot of confidence getting this early lead.
The Muffin Men's got it and moving up the wing.
The Muffin Man.
Good quick poke check there. He is shut right off.
Wow. He's certainly on a mission out there. He's trying to set a tone for his team in what should be a really physical contest.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. And we get a penalty.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes his skates out from under him.
The most thrilling play in the sport. What a save!
Kurt seemed confused what he wanted to do on that penalty shot. Sometimes you get too many ideas in your head.
Just over 4 minutes played here in the first. It's a 1-0 game. Clean win on the draw. Nicely into the zone. Pass cut. Taken over again. Directing that one to Brown. He's alone. Outstanding point blank save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Yo, I almost named my son after that guy.
Who?
The cast writer. Not wasn't going to be his name. It's going to be Darius
Kasparaitis.
I love that guy. Oh my God.
Solid clean win. Decides he wants the corner. Propel, terrific shot, but a great point blank save.
That's not being too selfish.
The Muffin Man is getting to the neutral zone. Hammers one. That one came closer to the Zamboni doors.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that bad.
Oh, he's on the 90.
Games the zone. Centering pass.
Yeah.
Good intercept. Dawn, they've got a 2-on-1 here. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
With a strong wrist shot.
Simba, you need to stop.
High by the defense. Puck loose. He's got that at center. Slid to Sharp. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Oh, that's going to make them think twice about going to that area.
Breakaway. Terrific left save.
What?
Loose.
Oh, how?
Hangs on to that.
How did that not?
Right here. I have to see the replay for this one.
How'd that go in his glove?
Oh, behind him. Holy shit.
That's bullshit.
Good job on the draw. And he's tied up and held. And the loose puck brought in by Sharp. Gains the blue line. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. And front. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. And a pass that just did not work and forces them all back as far as center. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Really good move. We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. Pitching this one to Sharp.
Making progress. I was trying to, but I misjudged the...
Gets across, looks over his options. Shoots one. Got a piece of that one. The first 20 minutes are over. And so all of us get a break here before the start of the second period. Wheeling's connected once, and that's the only goal. Brown's goal came very early, and the rest was just a skirmish. We are at intermission time, and a one-goal difference. Dropped and the clock moving in the second period. Good stick there, so... Oh, that one went in off the defense. Mile line.
Whoa, what? Oh, my... I wanted to see that, because that was a fucking kick. Well, I'm going to do it this way, then. Sake, man.
What?
Stupid fucking goal.
Was that actually your fault?
No, that wasn't. It's fucking
true. We've got a hole in it there, Ed, so he gets beat low to the glove side.
The Muffin Men's got this game even up now, and we're still in the second period. No completion on that pass, thanks to the stick. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Gathered in by Brown. That puck's loose, deflected away by Sharp. The Muffin Men's carrying on up the wing. Then he's all alone. Paddled aside.
Who the fuck's on the fucking...
Lugged along the line. And the puck is grabbed by Brown. Shoots! Walking a thin line near the border there. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. A little under 6 minutes played here in the second. We are at one goal apiece.
I'd like to say that I think this game is going to open up and there's going to be all kinds of chances all over the place. But both teams have really adopted a
big point blank save there. A missed opportunity from this close in.
Oh, I misjudged it.
He gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Not to worry.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Gets it to good place.
shot on. The Muffin Men setting things up in their own end.
The Muffin Man, the Muffin Man. Here we go, the Muffin Man. Who lives on Drury Lane?
The bench warmers have it up the way. Oh, did he ever get mad? I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. The Muffin Men is carrying on up the wing. Let the shot fly. Oh, and he robbed it. Gathered in by Brown. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. The puck is scooped up by Sharp. In their own end, making it one into another. That was a major league collision. Fires, grab.
Oh, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
And possession snapped up by Brown. Knocked right off the stick. Moving it on up the wing. Onside.
And right on cue.
There, so no complete pass.
What's that?
Horny cat.
Healy is continuing to probe up the wing. Tries to get it on net. Blocked. Big hit. Possession gone. The Muffin.
All right, we need to fucking take out Charles Manson right there.
Possession of the
guy.
Yeah!
What happened? Woo! I poked it in.
I should get an assist there.
Kasparaitis seemed distracted. That puck should be stopped. He doesn't get enough of it, and it goes into the net.
I don't. I'm not watching the replay. I kept 10x.
Have taken a late second period lead in this one. That might change the conversation in the locker room at the horn.
Oh man, I'll take it. No.
That unassisted goal is beautiful.
Will now set up an attack.
Oh no! 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 Oh, boom!
Terrific hit that time. He's had today. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest.
See, this is what I would do in the ECHL. I'd be in so many fights. Well, I wouldn't be in fights. I would hit someone, and then someone would attack me. Like, you'd get to the Power 8 Center, and you would just see me go. You'd just see me hit someone. Like, I get on the ice, I see, who the fuck's up? David Layton comes back for one game. One game return. I see him right on. I start skating full speed, hit him, and then Brandon Marino comes over and attacks me, and I'm like, sit your ass down. I get a game misconduct for charging.
Well, in
Atlanta, I'd wait for the person to spear him, and I'd just jump off the bench, get a 5-game suspension. Like, no one plays like that, fucktard. No, but if I actually make it to the ECHL, you know what I'm gonna do every fucking game before the game? I'm gonna go to the goalie and be like, hey, after the first major, if the teams, like, start to fight, let's meet in the center ice and just have a hugging battle. I don't want to get my ass kicked, nor do I want to throw any punches, so let's just do the old... Try to tuck the jersey over the other guy's head.
Nice work by Sharp.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
He gets that pass ahead.
I'm trying to focus on the game right now.
Score!
They were so far out of fucking position right there. We don't watch fucking goals.
Well, you watched yours.
I didn't try to watch it. All right, we're gonna fucking watch the replay every fucking time now. They want to be fucking assholes.
He's not so confident on that. Fuck's sake, man.
Solid win at center ice.
I didn't realize Dirty Pass.
In on the wall. He's gone.
He's gone. Fuck.
Are they fucked? They're gonna fucking watch the fucking replay. You fucking kidding me? That's not even one of you guys. Fuck you. All right, we're fucking watching the replay every fucking time now.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position.
All right, we watched it the first 5,000 fucking times, assholes.
A little over 4 minutes have transpired.
I don't give a fuck.
We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. The bench warmers in their own end, ready in attack. Nice tip of the pass.
Yeah, you were going fucking low until you're fucking out of position two fucking times.
Makes that play deep. The bench warmers carrying it on in neutral ice. Back to the point. On the outside, a shot.
There's kids watching, Peter.
Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots. Terrific glove save. Intercepted pass. Loose bucket went awesome. Deflected off the blocker. Not a hard hit, but effective. It's
low. Oh, fuck. I'm cherry picking for a reason, dudes. All right, let's go. Oh.
And then scooped up.
Help him.
Puck taken hold up by Brown. Puck loose, couldn't get
the guy's open in the slot.
I was trying. Why would you stick to your fucking goalie? Oh, wait. I'm sorry, you fucking suck.
Fuck yourself.
Oh, what?
Just in the last minute, able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
The Muffin Men, the
breakaway. Did you not see that fucking trip?
Strong wrist shot. A shot. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove.
This game has been tightly contested the entire way. I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
Right into the slot. Score! That's three unanswered goals.
I'm fucking standing right there for fuck's sake.
Oh, why are we watching the fucking replay? Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck are you watching?
Me?
Yeah.
Under 4 minutes left to go.
I heard a girl fucking talking in the background. Don't even try that shit. You're probably watching fucking Blair.
Neutralized face off.
Probably watching some porn.
Brings a shot. They score! It's only a one goal game now.
Alright, time to watch the fucking replay.
Stop with those quick hands, feed him on the rebound.
Pucks to the net need to be deflected into the corner. Because the goaltender can't do that, the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
The bench warmers have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. Sharps won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. To Brown. Brown's last goal was truly tremendously tremendous. Blocked away.
Yeah!
And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals. Ralph had some chances in this game. He finally scores on the backhand.
Now the goaltender's guessing here. As soon as he goes to the backhand, he doesn't know where the puck's delivered.
How's it feel, bitches? Fucking what? Yeah.
Brown's tied this game up late. Does he have another in him? Maybe now? Maybe overtime? And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
Scored by number nine, assisted by number four.
Nearing the last minute of the third period. He's got it. That's great defense. Puck held near the point. Gets in, looks over his options here. That's a good solid poke check. Got it in his own end. The Muffin Men setting things up in center. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Picks it up back there.
Possession reestablished by Brown.
Yeah!
You know how that works.
Oh, fuck yeah!
Wizard in defense. Okay, we're doing pure defending.
How about that pass? He did not have a lot of time. He got it to the goal scorer and he put it in. The goalie can only shake his head. He feels he should stop every shot on the glove side. He doesn't get to this one.
No, I'm watching him. They pissed me off, so I'm watching them now. I don't like making people watch my fucking replays. But they want to be assholes.
Poked it through on the faceoff and picked it up again.
Oh, what?
And there it is. The game is over. On the scoreboard, this is a loss in other areas.
Fucking Alexander fucking Brown fucking winning it again for his team.
But it did not result in a win.
Oh, yeah.
225 games.
What?
As a team. We've had that. All three of us have had to.
Alright. We need two more wins. Alright, I'm gonna play till this division's done with, whether it's us getting relegated or us advancing, because that's still two or three games at least. Because if we win two or three, we're in. If we win three, we win the championship. But because I have to take Mariah to work early tomorrow, but then tomorrow night, I'll play as long as you want. Because I have nothing to do tomorrow, or I don't have to pick Mariah up until, or take Mariah to work until 1 o'clock on Wednesday. What's up, Ghost?
How many hours does she get there?
The first 2 weeks, she's scheduled 40 hours. I don't know if that's confirmed or not. But she's considered seasonal. Can you not put your claws into my fucking body? Oh god, ow! Fuck! Ow! Ah! That's my fucking nipple! Oh god! Ow, my stomach! This cat's killing me right now. Yes. I love you too, Ghost. I'm glad that we caught you, but... Oh, hey, it's the same team we played last time!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah! Yeah, yeah! What? Shut up, Pumbaa! I will fuck you up.
Good evening, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro later on, I'm Mike Emery. Glad you've joined us for an exciting evening ahead.
Mariah's probably like, well, I'm not getting any sleep tonight.
Close to dropping the puck now, Eddie. What's your thought?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see him playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
Opening faceoff is just seconds away. The bench warmers get possession, and we are underway. Point to point to point, perfect connection right through center.
Yeah, it works a lot. It actually does.
You didn't do it until the fucking third period.
Yeah, and after I did it, look what fucking happened.
Let's it go. That one came closer to the Zamboni doors.
I know that shot had a lot of heat on it, but if you put a soccer net there, it wouldn't hit it.
And he's held up. Skate kick out of the scrum. Moving into turn.
How many shots fucking destroyed me?
Gains the zone.
The moon guy.
Oh, because it's us.
Shoots. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? He scores!
Why are they watching the replay? Why do they want to watch the replay? One of their players is not hitting X. It's pissing me off. I know.
Ready to play, that shows on the shot clock as well. Chip to Brown. Oh, wonderful play. 6 minutes, 9 seconds. Gains the blue line. That hit somebody. On the outside, a shot. Score! He got iron with that shot.
Oh, shit! They finally fucking stopped it. I want your shutout already.
The Muffin Men's continuing on up the wing. Looking from the corner. Held up against the boards. Kicked out of the scrum. Laid on to Brown. Gains the zone and looks over his options. One timer. Outstanding glove save. Just a tad under 8 minutes to go in the first.
Ow.
We are at one goal apiece. Clean. Two sticks together, they cancel. That's a brilliant reception of a great long pass. The Muffin Men's got it in the defensive zone. Propelled to Brown. Shoots. Just missed the net with that one.
That's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Stands him up. Goes back deep for it. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Shoots! Score! He's got his second of the game.
It's Brown time.
Feelings ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Solid win at center ice. Now what?
16 minutes, 57 seconds.
Shoots one. He missed the net.
As the shooter was about
oh,
to
hit
it.
Fuck me.
Breakaway.
Save it.
Got his glove on that one. We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. And he steps across the line. Great glove grab.
All right, pull the goalie.
Wheeling's fans got back on their feet after watching the replay of that massive save on the big board. I don't think we're going to see a bigger save than that the rest of the night.
Good clean win.
Oh, shit, no.
Pitching this one to Anderson. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Well, Anderson didn't pass it like he was supposed to.
One last risky attempt to get back in this game. Pull the goalie, put an extra man out, and you should win the faceoff or you're in trouble. The first period has come to an end. We started in a scoreless tie. At least we have a score now, but it's not tough. These two teams are separated by just a goal. The difference in the game is just one
what?
Goal, and it came late in that period.
Oh, God. Fuck.
How
can he
we'll
stop?
See, but for now,
oh, my God. I don't want your cat ass in my face. Ah, fuck. She's biting me. Oh, God. Oh, my gosh, Ghost. You're a good cat. And I love you, but damn. You just sexually assaulted me.
First period has been played. Second period about to.
I've been sexually assaulted by a cat.
Muffin Men's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal.
What?
Easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
Oh, you missed it. Fucking
35
years ago,
he's actually assaulting me. That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful puck save.
We do.
Like, it's not just you, honestly, it's Canada as well.
Yeah, I like how they're all coming from the 80s. Why wait this long?
Like, 30 fucking plus years ago, are you for real? Let's just make money now.
Yeah.
That's two unanswered goals. Wheeling's goal gives them a lead by two. Raises a question too here.
Oh, I know. It's everywhere. Basically, any progressive fucking state, country, or that's trying to turn progressive, I mean. Oh, fuck. To the left, to the left!
Poke-check, save one there.
I should have said you're right, but.
Skating with it now through neutral ice. Yes. Shoot one. Got a piece of that one. Oh, great cut. Oh, he made him stumble. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice.
I don't know, man.
Gathered in by Brown.
I'm starting to.
Puts one on. Off a body.
I'm starting to think Bill Cosby didn't even do it.
The Muffin Man's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go.
To the right, to the right, to the right.
Hard work here. Scrum over, puck kicked. Carries it to the corner. Let's a shot go. Just wide. The Muffin Men's in their own end and controlling play. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. He hit the goalpost. Got it all. That was all positioning right into his glove. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? He completes the hat trick. Got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it.
Are you serious?
Whether they'll start to get conservative.
Another one good.
Brown's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. That play went offside. Under 9 minutes to go in the period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. And they won the faceoff.
Oh, fuck.
Pitching it to Brown. Oh, did he ever get the shot? Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
He can't be a radio analyst for anything like that anymore.
Why?
To the perception out of free puck now. Even though it was bullshit.
Blue line control and possession is. He's got this one and there.
To the right, to the right, to the right, to the right.
A shot, score! Another step in the road.
I told you where to go.
Muffin Men's clawed back to within two goals.
Told you where to go and you don't listen.
Perhaps this will be momentum they can build before the second intermission. Broke it up well with the poke check. Intercepted pass. Trying to go to ground. Hoping to recoil back in his own end. Oh, that's another solid hit. He's going to be thinking twice about the end of this game.
You're not a bird man. You're a. Look at my face-offs, bro.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Nicely done with the interception. That one's right on his stick from the right side. Flings it. Hey! The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him? To Brown.
One, two, one, one.
Gets in. What'll he do? Pass cuts.
Ah.
They've been so responsible with the puck most of the night. It's played
tipped away. Looks ahead to start something.
3 seconds.
What? I was going to try to shoot it right off the back.
Periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.
Like, very well-known Canadian. You can't think of a player history again.
His team is trailing, but you can't blame him, at least on this one. That big save has kept his team in it, as we had to break.
At least in Canada, I don't know about the US, but it's not a good fight on him.
Yeah.
Like, it's almost a game in this
game. It is.
Okay, who's going to be assaulted? I'm sure you heard about the Minnesota Senator.
Yeah, but he did it.
2 periods played, 1 period ahead.
No, he resigned.
So far,
he said he's going to resign soon.
The way they played through the first 40 minutes of play.
Yeah.
One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all. He scored!
I know. Because they like to fucking talk about it, you know, it's fucking stupid. If it was Obama's daughter, it would be racist.
Good defensive work there. Pucks loose off the enemy this time.
Oh fuck.
Wheeling's it. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty.
What the fuck was that?
Goaltender has to react right away. If he doesn't, this is what happens.
And the guy fucking hit.
Could be a game changer here.
He's going to the left. You're right. You're right. You're right. You're right. You're right.
I went that way.
Because I told you.
That one is a good position. It's a rather routine stop.
No, because I can't see the angle. I can tell by the way the angle is going.
Solid, clean win.
Like, I'm sure you could have told me if I was doing the penalty shot, you could probably say the same thing.
He takes that one right ahead. Good pass.
When you're in the attacking zone, I'm watching.
No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender.
When they are on attack, I put it off.
The Muffin Man setting things up.
He's coming to the.
They only trail by a pair.
I never even said anything there.
No, but last time.
Yeah, the last time. That wasn't a good goal. I'll pause it.
Nice. Fuck's sake, man. I wanted like an 8.1 save average.
What?
That came out wrong.
0.81?
The video will reveal here that the goaltender was in excellent position. Sometimes the shot is just so perfect, it's unstoppable. Brown's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Grab! What a glove save. He showed it.
Yeah!
Took it away.
Woo!
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray. Brown's been able to
if you win 50.
Most of the night, three goals, excellent shots.
You have to win 25 to get to change Ray's your pads colors, because that's what I'm trying to do. Mind.
Good job on the draw.
Yeah.
A shot. Perfect tip by the stick. Nice stand up. He's in on an onside play.
Shot. Are you doing threes or sixes?
He's been there all night long, but he just can't find the back.
I do sixes and it let me.
He banks a pass ahead. Shot on. Save.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to try to get a job at Enterprise.
Back on his stick.
Oh!
He hit me.
And that's the hat trick. There won't be if any, but he's got three goals.
Fucking bullshit.
I'm not so sure any of the coaches want this game to be played like it is, but there is no slowing the scoring down. There's been great goals, bad goals, and a few in between. Hammered! Wonderful save. Freezes play.
Who just took a shit and where?
What?
A little under 8 minutes to be played in the third. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. On to Brown.
Oh, guys.
to Brown. Brown's looking for more. He's already got 3 goals in this game. And the linesmen were watching.
They were supposed to move up. That was the reason I was doing the pass right there, but.
Tie up and help from the winger. Loose puck and defensive denial. Gets in. What'll he do? Great stick work. Oh, what a terrific save in close. Shit. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net. 2-on-1 opportunity.
I'm trying.
Oh, look at this.
Yes.
Take it to the slot. And off target with that one. Boy, if he puts that one in, that gives them a real serious chance to get back in this game.
Oh, fuck. He's going to the right. He's going to the right.
He heads right for the net. Above the crossbar. Good job. He rubbed him right out. I think he just tattooed him on the boards. We're in the 60th minute out of 60, or will there be more? He's alone. Talking determination there by Brown. The Muffin Man's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Pass attempt to Kearns. Looking from the corner. Shot, not on the net. A quick.
Oh, no.
Can they keep it going here? Wonderful block. Covered whistle blown.
All right, here we go. This is it. This is it.
Thanks, Ray. It's amazing how close they have come. And then just not gotten on the board. You wonder if that luck's going to continue. They won it. Now what can they do? Drill. That shot hit a man.
All right. I think we have it. I think we have him back.
It's an onside play.
Not even close.
Oh, no.
The Muffin Men. Tough breakaway.
Fuck. Fuck. He's going to left.
Right into the slot. Looking to Brown.
Yes.
Yes.
There it is. It was a victory that was decisive.
Oh, shit. Hey, look, Benoit's on our team.
When you do that, you're going to have great success on the scoreboard. Solid performances all around in a terrific hockey game. We hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next time. Good night from all.
I told you where it was going every single time except for that one. He got pushed away, so he didn't go the way he was wanting to go. He only gave up 14, or you saved 14 shots. That's not bad. All right.
You know, they had like 8 shots in the first, so they only had 6 shots in the second and third, and I gave up 2 shots on both.
Wait, how many do we need?
3 wins. We get the championship. Stay in the division is 1 point.
Are you sure? I thought it was. We need one. No.
1 point to stay in the division.
Alright, yeah. Alright.
Fuck, I should have checked how many wins I need to get.
You're probably at like 6 wins all time out of like 1,000.
6? How did he get this goalie thing anyway? He's just random. Like one day he gets that new goalie.
Oh shit, we play the Muffins again. Fuck yeah. Can we get him on a 3 game win streak?
Should he go with the white stuff?
Yep. Let's go with the yellow. The yellow. It's not white.
Green, my color. Cream Hill.
Yeah, Cream Hill.
Yeah, like the guys, the centerman.
I'm a bird, yeah. We've been fucking playing these guys for fucking 3 games. Dude, we had...
You know what, sir? I don't mind this team, actually. They're not that bad. They're not sheer cherry pickers.
I know. We had a viewer for a minute, and then it said go. Then they said go muffins and left. I'm so fucking.
There should be some pretty good firepower on display tonight.
I know. But we had some enemies.
Made it in time.
I know. They're either with us or get them. Oh.
And in flight over the line. The bench warmers have it in their own end.
Alright, here we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, what a douche.
They know exactly what you're doing every time.
See that? Oh, well. We know what they're doing pretty much every time.
Even the computer knows.
Wheeling's controlling play now along the boards. Nice stand-up poke check there. He gains the zone. Let's it go. Got his stick on it. One timer.
Oh, yeah.
Good, solid defense there. Steph got his glove on that one. Great pressure. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Oh, I know.
Perfect
pass. Oh, what?
Perfect save on a great chance. Shoots the glove like lightning. With play stopped, it's Ray Ferraro time.
The entire trip to today's game.
I don't know. The last 2 games, it wasn't. To be a
weapon. Take the puck out of your hands as quick as
possible. Okay, Ray, thank you.
Oh, what? My face was hit! I was hit in the face! High stick, ref! I'm bleeding!
Snapping a pass to Brown. Knocks it away with the stick. And he's hammered! Brown's breakaway chance!
Aw, oh, fuck! Yeah! Woo!
If you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flinch.
Wow, this is a fucking duel tonight, boys.
Well, with all my years involved in a game, I would anticipate there's going to be a little bit of payback.
Is it going to be like a best of seven? This may be
over
a best of seven.
To go, first period. We are deadlocked at zero.
Crazy shit.
Clean win on the draw. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Corralled by Brown.
Oh, what?
Play is
oh, you motherfucker!
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over him.
Cyril seemed confused what he wanted to do on that.
We have zero viewers. We have zero viewers right now. I'm sure. No, we have zero.
Strong play on that faceoff.
And one person watched us win, and then they said, go Muffins, after we won.
Cut of the pass. They can keep the pressure off. To the point it comes. Terrific save. Score! So we played a while in this period, and finally,
oh, no.
A goal. I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. To Brown. It's an onside play. Makes that play deep. Good work out of the attack. Fantastic shutdown. Carried in and they've got him out, man. And the pickup. Looking to Brown. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. And so there's an icing on this play. Face-off win here. Let's the shot fly.
I can't believe we have enemies watching our network.
Onside.
Fires.
Oh, no.
Trying to get a few more million.
Good job with the poke check.
He's playing him.
20 minutes have now been played. It's a 1-0.
Oh, you have six fucking saves. Oh, you're halfway there. Oh.
I'm halfway in the third.
One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first? Muffin lands two still in this game, Doc. Down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more.
Here's a turn on
puck management. They did not manage. Oh, fuck. To the right. I meant your right. Or my right. Your right. My right.
I'm going for the laptop.
He's got that pass on the wing and can move ahead. Picks it up in his own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Turn the shot on net. He's
the
ball.
Oh, wow. Thought the other guy hit him, actually.
Yep, nope.
This
goal has given them a two-goal lead.
What?
And there's still a lot of time left in the game. We're still in the second period.
We're getting to your first shutout this game. It's happening.
What a hit. Well, he's been looking for that hit all night. Oh, how can they miss that pass?
Oh, shit.
I'm just going to watch this guy right over here. Oh, fuck. That was all you. That was you. I was watching your fucking six. We saw it the first time, bud. Mariah, am I keeping you awake? Mariah.
Fuck.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with a quick release.
What happened to the puck goal?
What?
They call it the proximate goal. It gets you back to within one. And considering we're in the second period.
To the what?
Monday Night Football?
Oh, Monday Night Football. I think last time I checked, Falcons were winning 17-7 in the third.
I needed like 400 points in my fantasy to get to fucking tie this guy.
Wheeling's in their own end and has possession.
I'm done. I've destroyed the guy in the first week of playoffs. And I didn't realize there's a Thursday or Friday night.
He takes that point back.
Or not Saturday.
And
it's fucking me. So I had Daniel Green Bay Packers defense on my fucking team. Great fucking around. My previously had Jack.
Great job on a cut pass. Wow.
Yeah, I'm still being called a shitty commissioner today, even though if they would have lost to that guy, they would be complaining to me that he didn't pay. That's exactly what would have happened.
Yep.
Because I already had one person complain to me.
Damn if you do, damn if you don't.
Yep.
Tied up.
It's not like I was fucking using him in the fucking finals, you know? Fucking stupid.
I think the moral of the story is money is due before the draft.
Yep.
I don't know if he's gonna make a save much easier than that. Money's in good position.
Yeah, that's what I should have done the whole fucking time. That's why I'm never gonna do fucking pay leagues anymore.
Possession established. Good reach.
I hear about this sort of shit all the time.
The stick. Gains the zone. And he picks it up.
Like, I'd even want him as a fucking player because I thought he was going to get injured at the beginning of the season because someone's like, you should have drafted him first. You had the first draft pick. I was like, I didn't want him. I wanted Antonio Brown. I didn't want Bell.
Good help by the center. To Brown. Brown's pass
passing in this game has been outstanding. He has two assists so far.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more. Two immovable objects against another one. The boards. Score! He completes the hat trick. The bench warmers now have a two-goal lead.
But yeah, back to a moral of the story. I'm actually a fucking good commissioner because I fucking made sure people fucking got what they wanted and shit, but I gave them fucking time. What? Yeah, I was a good commissioner until I needed to be evil.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, I'm not losing any sleep over it. I just hate how someone I considered a friend called me a bitch over it. He's like, just because you're a whiny bitch doesn't mean you have to do that. I was like, I thought you were my friend. What?
That's pretty fucked.
I know. But if he would have lost to that guy, he would have complained to me. He was the first one who said that guy. Like, he was always talking shit about the other guy. He didn't pay. Like, are you fucking kidding me? It's fucking pathetic. 40
minutes down at least $20 million in cap
space to go. What are your thoughts so far? Muffin Men still alive, Doc, after 40 minutes of play. They're down, but not out. They need to clean up their own defensive zone and then look to get a lucky bounce to get back in this game. Oh, the pass wouldn't go.
What?
Is that a punch on you?
Yeah, how?
Hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
I barely hit him after he fucking shot the or passed it. I get hit all the time after I shoot it. It's like they hate me. They hate me because of my reputation.
Sound like Matt Cook.
Matt who?
Are you for real, Matt Cook?
Oh, Matt Cook. All right, I get it now. All right.
Look big. Got it at the point. Goes to the back.
Oh, what? Whistle. Oh, I was going to say.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved.
Fucking.
The most dramatic play in the sport. Score! Ralph's decision was pretty easy. This low in the slot. Just snap it off, and he did.
I knew he was going to do that. What? How's that not a trip?
Taken over again. Between the blue lines. In the slot. What a phenomenal night for this guy.
I know. It looks like they're starting to quit. If they pull their goalie, I'm going to pass it back to you for the shot.
Steps between the circles, pitching this one to Brown. He's got this one, and they're after him. What a move on that one with the stick. Magnificent
save. Oh, my God. How the hell did he save that?
Because he tripped me, and then two of our players fucking destroyed me. Here's Ray
Ferraro. Manson's had an unbelievable night. Almost everything done perfectly. He's been the lead dog on a team that's had a tremendous game.
How's he been the lead dog? I have fucking two goals and four assists. I'm the fucking lead dog.
I'm the wolf.
Well, fuck it. I'm about to fucking score. I'm about to score four more goals so I get the number one start of this fucking game. You still get the win.
Well, not when they fucking started last time, man.
Oh, what a fucking douche. Fuck you.
Oh, that is a bone crusher, Doc. He went right over top of him. That hit was delivered with intent.
Knocked off the puck. Pitching it to Brown. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him?
I know.
Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Brown's passed some feathery dishes across the ice tonight. When his teammates get open, he's been...
Oh, yeah, now they're talking about me.
Thanks, Ray.
Talk about everyone at the same time.
In this game tonight. Fun to watch.
Fuck those two goddamn bolts.
The Muffin Men's lugging it along in the defensive zone. Oh, that's another solid hit. He's going to be thinking twice about the end of this game. Scooped up by Brown. Take it to the slot. What a tremendous night for him.
Stop fucking taking all my goals, Manson.
What's that, number four?
24. That's his fifth goal of the fucking game.
You get this close to the goaltender to puck on your
stick.
Well,
I'll try that counter, actually.
The video will reveal here that the goaltender was in excellent position.
Yeah, that's not a counter.
Sometimes a shot is just so perfect, it's unstoppable.
Are you a referee? I don't think so, so shut up.
Yeah, well, knowing what the fuck happened to me, you know, I can understand why it's a goal. Oh, you should have went on and fucking shot.
Tripped it? I should have tripped over him? I know.
Because this one has been an absolute debacle. Throw in the garbage can and move on.
How is that a penalty? I thought he had the pucks. I thought he had the pucks.
You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
He hit me without the
I think he bumped into each other.
I know.
Off his helmet mask.
You fucking fool.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid.
I wish like it was more realistic, and once he hit the fucking post, he was down for the game count. Because he would have hit... His fucking jaw down.
Blocked away. Pass attempt to Brown. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. The Muffin Men is lugging it along in neutral ice. Shot on. Let's it go.
Oh my god, guy, come on.
And listen, the only one you can hear is...
Fuck, shit, 47 seconds.
We don't need to see the fucking goal.
Hey,
better fucking press X, you fucking asshole.
One of the fucking shutout periods.
Yeah, well, that's hard to do when you fucking suck.
Not really.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Fucali even has some shutout periods from time to time.
No, don't see. I didn't know. I haven't seen him play in the A or the fucking really the E.
D'Agostini sucks ass.
Has it back deep. To Brown.
I don't know, the Swedish goalie we got going pretty well.
He's got two of their goals. Fires. Oh, that one hits someone.
What the fuck?
Oh,
that is fucking crazy.
Takes a shot. Moving it to Brown.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, what?
I'm sorry, that is funny. That's the number one star right there. Oh, what are you doing now?
What?
Desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates. Strength versus strength.
That was hilarious.
Pump checked away. Stop!
Are you done for your fucking stuff?
Sharp's unsure as well. I mean, the puck just kind of leaks through him.
Why'd you text me? You texted me and said, "Hey, cutie." Oh, I was talking about to Mariah.
Looking forward to practice tomorrow.
Oh, fuck.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.
What?
Around
not really, I was just trying to kill time.
I actually really
what? Yeah, no, I just shot it so I could fucking yeah.
It says we lost that game.
What?
Yeah, where the fuck are you anyway?
Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, I'm that number one star with fucking 5 goals and 2 assists, or
yeah,
2 goals.
Okay, what the fuck has happened?
What?
Why do we only have 5 points?
I have no fucking idea. What?
It's like that game didn't even fucking...
That's 2 games in a fucking row!
The fuck? That is fucked.
We fucking won just 2 games in a row. Are you fucking kidding me?
Dude, we beat the team fucking 3 in a row.
I know. Oh my fuck, I'm pissed.
On top of the other team. And they did not quit. I know they didn't.
Even if they quit, that's 2 points for us. What the fuck's going on? And we're still level 20. We should be level 22 by now. Fuck.
Yo, I'm checking your stats now.
All those fucking goals better count.
I'm checking.
Hurry the fuck up.
Stat Central?
Yeah. Stat Central. I should have at least 210 assists. Because I think I got like 20 assists in the past 3 games.
Oh. Where the fuck am I?
Just fucking coming and let's play a game.
Okay, I'm coming. Yo, actually, no, I'm going to recent games.
Fuck. Alright, I'm going to fucking... I'll check the stats, you check the fucking... recent games and see why. Because you got to club members to see your points.
We were doing 3 seasons.
Yeah, because it shows I have 200 assists. I said
nice. Five...
Why are those games not counting?
Our last game was at 1:37.
No.
Which is like half an hour. Yeah, half an hour ago.
Oh, that's fucking retarded. I've been broadcasting this for a fucking hour.
And it says that 5-4 win.
Against them?
That's the last one. The last 2 games we haven't even played.
Alright, maybe we can't play the same team 2 in a row. I don't know if they maybe changed that rule or some shit.
We've done it before, though.
I know. It's EA Sports, though. Alright. Alright. Well, we have video evidence to EA Sports. If we get fucking put down in the fucking other division, I'll fucking message. I'll be like, watch my fucking video.
Maybe they didn't like that. We're talking about sexual harassment and all that bullshit.
Alright.
But here's the thing though, like, these people were playing, it's not like we quit or something.
I know. Mariah's gonna be mad when she hears about this. Just kidding, she doesn't. I know, you actually did pretty good the last fucking game.
Fucking 18, 19 cities? For no reason? Fuck.
Alright. Alright, hopefully we get another team.
Oh, seriously.
I feel like we can... I don't know.
That, like, really... I don't even know how to think of it.
Alright, yes, we're playing a different team. Their goalie looks pretty good. But that's about it. At least we know we're on a 3-game win streak. No, it pisses me off too, but we have to get over it, unfortunately. Just like we have to get over that Trudeau's your prime minister for another 2 years.
It's a wonderful night for hockey. From far above center ice with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emery.
3 months?
Ray Ferraro is ice side. We'll hear from him shortly.
What?
Tonight we bring you two teams that are bound to be entertaining. And here is the third voice of our crew, the man in the coldest place, ice side Ray Ferraro. The best
games always are winning. Who's going against them? Anybody?
That's the case with these two clubs. Yeah, physical and fast. There's a lot of offense to be seen tonight.
You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, and play is just underway. Gets across, looks over his options.
Private people that you or me could do.
Yeah.
I would love to do it, but...
Chip to Phillips. Around through the corner. Front of the net! Turned right away with the poke check by Brown.
He dove!
When you see him, you call him. And that's what they've done here. He's got great stick position.
All right, watch him. He's going to the left.
But unfortunately, takes his skates off from under him.
Yes.
Great save and close.
Oh, I'm at my left. I'm sorry.
What he wanted to do on that penalty shot. Sometimes you get too many ideas in your head.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. That play goes offside.
No, we also have the conventional election in June. Thank God.
Oh, broken up.
The what?
I will actually move
out in the slot. Tongue right over him and couldn't get it past. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Where would you move to?
Wheeling is finding its way to center ice.
Why don't you move to the United States?
One timer. Great save off a howitzer.
Why?
That's a tip to Phillips.
I can help you get a visa. You have a place to stay.
Shot into the pad. He's going.
You kicked it in.
That's revenge for fucking making me lose in overtime. We don't watch replays up in this bitch. But yeah, I'll hope you get a visa.
I'll pass.
Why?
I'm not going to the US. I'm sorry. Visit, that's one.
Alright. Oh, shit.
I've already determined.
Much about this, Eddie. The pass goes off that defenseman's giant foot.
Just over 8 minutes have been skated here in the first. It's a 1-0
game. If Brampton and the Wheeling Nailers play opening night in Wheeling again next year, for some weird reason, you're coming down for sure. I will make sure I save money.
Directed on.
What?
Oh my God.
Gotta get it on net. Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Loose puck captured by Phillips.
Whistle. What?
Play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty.
You gotta be in control. You just can't run around.
Score! Phillips released on the backhand.
Well, it looks like his trapper's got a hole.
That never went in!
So he gets beat low to the glove side.
The bench warmers control from the faceoff. Good play, save! Picks it up back there. Directing that one to Phillips. Enormous collision.
Well, there's no surprise there, Doc. We expected a physical game. The contest will be aggressive from start to finish. There's an early hit to set the tone.
Got a free puck now.
How does he build up like
dominations
that?
On the move up the wing.
I know, and then when I play fucking defense, I'm not even fast at all.
Now it's directed to Brown. Gets in. What'll he do? Puck is thrown to Phillips.
This doesn't and make sense. This game doesn't make sense sometimes.
Moving it to Brown.
Well, yeah, especially when you're fucking playing and then it doesn't count 2 games.
Score! And it's a one-goal game.
Your mouthpiece is there to protect the key. That really pisses me off.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase.
But,
and possession now on the pickup by Brown. He takes that point pass. Flips the wrister. Score! And the game is even.
It should be 2-1 at least. I mean, not at least, but I mean, without my kick, without that penalty shot, it would be 2-0, but...
They struck back fast, didn't they?
All right, we get it. You scored. Stop wasting time. Are you fucking kidding me? We skipped mine. All right, we're going to fucking watch mine from now on. Don't want to be fucking assholes.
Ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Slid to Phillips.
You fucking kidding me? Why the fuck are you so bad at goalie? Oh, fuck. Now we have to watch the fucking replay again. I'm quitting if they watch the replay. I don't care.
No, we're not, because you know what's going to fuck that up?
Sometimes it's the goaltender's guessing a bit, and when he guesses, he drops into the default butterfly position to see if he can cover enough net.
And he hammers one. 20 minutes have been played now, and still lots more to go. And speaking of lots, we've had lots of flashing lights in this one. Buckets full of goals in that period, and the difference is two. Phillips, goal scored late in the period, gives his team a two-goal cushion, and the opposition a lot more to talk about in the locker room as we go to break.
California. Heads are gay, tails are not. It was... It was heads. I flipped a coin and it was heads. I said heads are gay, tails are not.
Let's hope if we lose this game.
We have 20 minutes down. We have lots.
It's going to count.
Still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
Wheeling's lucky to still be in this game after the first.
Why would we hope if we lose?
Turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Gains the zone. Shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Brown's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. And he picks it up.
I'm quitting it. I'm quitting it. If they watch a replay, I'm quitting it. If they watch a replay, we're quitting. All right, we're going to keep it for one more. Or whether they'll start to get conservative.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Into the end of attack. If they score one more, it's over. Because I'm tired. Like, they're getting all these fucking lucky goals.
On to Kurtz. Goaltender pass.
Oh, my God. Brought ahead.
How the fuck do I lose it?
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Oh, fuck. I didn't know he was passing it to me. I didn't know he passed it to me.
Walking a thin line near the border there. Outstanding save with a glove. That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save. The bench warmers lug that along in their own end. He gains the zone. Strong play, good reach. Loose puck gathered.
All right, if he scores right here, we'll play him. Catch up to him.
Cut down on that rush. Phillips should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there. Has it in his own end. Fires. Trying to go to Phillips. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. Domination's moving the puck up the wing. Picks it up in his own end. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any. But he's got three goals.
All right, let's fucking come back.
Good tie up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck.
Are you fucking kidding me? It was me. Supposedly I tripped him just because he fucking dove. Alright. At least they're not watching the replays anymore.
The bench warmers are moving the puck in the defensive zone. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Shoots a wrister. Oh, a save. Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Carried to the corner boards by Phillips.
I'm quitting. It's fucking stupid. Like, they're getting every little fucking thing and...
Well, hopefully it doesn't fucking count like other fucking
games. It probably will. It'll probably fucking say, oh, we're 2-2-1 now, even though we were fucking 4-1-1.
Well, I haven't seen a loss
for a while. Alright, well, I went backed out.
I'm 2-1-1.
Are you serious? Is there something wrong with it or something right now?
And it still says we have 16 o'clock. Something's up with this shit, dude.
Are you serious?
I'm dead serious. Like, our record is still 82-46-21.
Fuck, let me get on Mariah's iPod real quick. Look, Google this shit, see if something's going on with it. Oh, fuck.
Manitoba
game,
that 5-4
win.
We'll be able to have another game.
Are you serious? Alright. I'm Googling it right now, see what's going on. Back on the main screen. We needed 1 point this whole fucking time.
We got 2 wins. It should be 4-2-1.
Let me check EA Sports Twitter real quick, see if anything's going on. Cause I don't want to keep playing if they're not counting.
No, I don't even care if we win or lose. No sense to play the exhibition games.
Yeah. EA Sports NHL. I mean, at least a loss didn't count. Oh shit. I'm still getting on Twitter real quick. I'm not seeing anything on no one else is posting that there's any problems or anything. Let's play one more and see what happens.
Fucking win this game.
Oh, the Manitoba Muffins. Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh my god, I can only mean one thing.
We're playing it, we're playing it. Alright. Because worst case scenario, the points count. Or best case scenario, the points count. Worst case scenario, it's bedtime after this. And we get a win.
That doesn't count.
Alright, here we go. Let's fucking win. Wait, if they're Manitoba, how are they in Winnipeg?
We bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before.
I thought, I don't know. I don't know about Canadian geography.
Of a great night ahead.
Oh, shit. Well, technically, he's from New York.
A whistle and a rest. We go down to the benches near the ice. It's Ray Ferraro.
Muffin Men's had a very aggressive start to this game. They're a fast.
That's like saying Jinder Mahal's from India. He's from fucking Canada. Oh, fuck. Save it. He's going. Blocker side.
Pitching this one to Brown. Breakaway chance. Big point blank save there. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. The Muffin Men setting things up at center.
Did you see where you should fucking play goalie and shut your fucking mouth?
Good defensive play. I'm telling the referee out.
Carries it up the side.
And that's why when they you get interference calls, they call it back because you fucking suck at calling plays. Yeah, because you're fucking talking about refereeing instead of actually playing.
And he's all alone. He missed the net.
The speed pulls him away on the breakaway. However, he misses the net. It turns out to be a wasted chance.
Gains the zone and looks over his options.
Oh, that would have been good if I would have scored. Alright.
You know, we've had two home and one away, and so far, it's starting out like another game.
I know.
Good reach there.
This is game four of
side to side they go,
the Muffins Nails rivalry. And they scored the first goal in game. They're down 0-3. I feel like they have more people though. Cause look, that guy's name's different. Well, the forward. Oh, by the way, I forgot to tell you, we have one viewer who's actually pretty interactive. He said hi, and then he was we weren't playing for a little while. He said play.
A little under 8 minutes to go in the first. It's a 1-0 game. Tie up and help.
Well, we're sorry that you suck and we need a new goalie. If you have an NHL 18, feel free to send us an invite. BC Nails. We're always inviting new players.
Wheeling's in control of the puck and neutral ice. Looks ahead to start something.
Very international group. So
up the wing and moving well.
Please don't mind.
Is picked up by Brown. Directing that one to Brown. Oh, broke it up.
I'm sure you're better than anyone on this
Blocked away.
Especially the goalie.
He's in on an onside play. Let's it go. Little pass from his goalie here.
I know. Is that why you're playing like shit tonight?
Pass attempt to Brown. Just great position.
This game?
Intercepted pass. Big chance. Score. And the game.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Leave a comment about where you're from and your favorite hockey.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
That better not be a fucking penalty. I'll be pissed.
Really aggressive breakaway.
All right. 1-1 after one, and we have 8 shots to their 2. Your save percentage is 50. It's kind of bad. Pretty bad. You look like a fuck. What's his name? You look like Antti Niemi right there in his prime at Pittsburgh.
Between the blue lines and won it.
No, not that. Not that one. The one before. Oh, what a! He tripped me, ref. Did you not see that?
Trying to get something generated up the wing. Let's it go. Just missed the net with that.
We're lucky he missed the net, or that would have been in, because you don't know how to fucking play positioning.
And we get a penalty.
That was all you.
Everyone, even we are standing.
Oh, hey, now your goal percentage is at 66% now. I rounded up to 67. That's actually 33%.
Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. And at an angle. Oh, that's another solid.
Oh, I knocked a stick out of his hand.
He's alone. Can they catch him? He scores.
Yes.
A pair of goals by the same team. He leads up by one now.
Yeah, I think. I'm not sure if it's the same one. Hey, big Russian Latvian boss, are you still there?
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Sounds like
Newcomb. Green went on the draw. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him?
Hey, whichever viewer is watching, let us know what comment. Say hi.
It's gotten behind the net. Terrific shot, but a great.
By the way, we will be playing at the same time tomorrow. We actually start broadcasting about 10:30 Eastern Standard Time.
Pressure mounting.
Oh, it's a big Latvian, big Russian Latvian boss. Do you have an NHL 18?
Terrific poke check. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Intercepted pass. The bench warmers have forced another turnover. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game. Oh, what a play! I'd say this game is played out pretty much according to plan. Both teams have been really focused on the defensive side of the
game. All right, let's go. Right here.
It has been pretty physical, and when there are chances, the goalies have been
shot. Oh, fuck. Here it goes.
DeWong. Possession still.
I feel like this is a better game than the past few, actually.
Snapping a pass to Brown.
I know, like, I would like...
With a drive.
I wish they counted, because this would actually be like, even if we lost to the team, I wouldn't mind losing to them. Oh, yeah, here we go. Be nice and patient, nice and patient. Ah, I knew he was going to do that, but.
This puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save. Good place to shoot from, and he does.
Ah, oh, Kurtz, nice try, but didn't work. All right. All right, ready? Oh, I see why it's been so close. We're not on full-out attack. You have to, when you listen to the Brampton game, you're going to have to let me know if they say anything about the about us staying on the glass, because me and my brother always hit the penalty box glass. Because I've watched... Yeah. Because I've watched a lot of the Nailers broadcasts, and they, I don't see any other, like, fan bases actually hitting.
Two periods are in the books. We've had a lot of scoring in this, but there is one dominant
hitting
team.
The penalty box like we do.
Minutes,
like, I see people...
And they cling to a one-goal lead. Now's your chance to play free. Jordan Austin Arena is the first
Third
period just underway. Nicely into the zone. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. Anytime you get hit, you have a breakaway.
When was it? Oh, yeah. When was it? Last year or the year before? What? Was it Garrett Mears? Because Mears, he's good, but he's mouthy. That's why I like him so much. Like, if he was on any other team, I would hate him. No, like, he's one of those players. Kind of like Stylin Mylan. Like, if you like him, you like him when he's on your team, but if he's on any other team, you hate him. My controller died. I forgot to. I didn't see it was dying. So I forgot to plug it in.
Just recently another goal, and so the lead is
oh, shit. All right. But Jordan Quaz is that one guy who I'm sad he's gone, but he's done nothing in Kansas City, really.
Yeah.
He has, I think, 4 goals and 4 assists the whole season. Fuck, I was going for the hit. Luckily, I stopped it. Oh, yeah. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, yeah.
Pass to the net. And he's held up and pinned. Terrific handoff.
Oh, who is that guy? They're such a stupid fucking idiot.
Who,
thinking his name.
Peter, Ibbotson?
No, I never played in the East. I don't get paid to play.
Oh wait, you're talking about the player that. What player are you talking about?
Wait a minute, and I know exactly who he is. He was so useless. I don't even know why he was that good on the team. But he did such a trick to get under people's skin.
Pitching it to Brown.
Oh my God, what's his
name? And he steps in. He's alone.
I thought he would be a good Zamboni guy.
And stopping to play for a penalty.
So I needed to test you. You haven't had a good shot in a while.
Caught the player's skates.
All right, I could have told you he was going to that side. What has he done all night? He's gone to that side.
The Muffin Men's deficit is now only one. And there's time remaining here.
Because I figured you'd know.
And the faceoff's won.
Are you fucking kidding me? I'm trying to flip it over. I mean, it doesn't let me flip it over. We have a second viewer. Hello, shout out to you, whoever you are. Thank you for watching, even though we suck. This is probably a waste of your time. What the hell? You're gonna give up a goal right here. Oh, fuck. I want to make sure you give up another goal so we go into overtime. Give the viewers what they want.
You have NHL 18, please feel free to join our team. EEAFTY Nails.
Great shooting lane. That's a marvelous save.
We are one of the best teams.
One timer.
Did you say we're one of the best?
Don't listen to my friend.
We have 80 fucking wins out of 300 played games.
That's not true, Rick. You played only like 225.
The bench warmers ready in attack back in the defensive zone.
40% winning.
Let's the shot go. Strong
that's still pretty good,
a strong goaltender and the guy with the trapper.
It's better than Brampton's all-time record.
Big hit possession goal.
Let's not bring it out into the equation.
Great save.
Oh, fuck. How am I not scoring? Oh, he tripped me, ref. All right, good. Woo. All right, here we go, here we go.
He's got a great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately...
What?
He can't do that, so there's no shot.
Brown's pretty decisive.
What the hell? What the fuck?
What a thing. Can't even make this shit up, man. This is extraordinary.
Good, solid defensive play.
Listen, that's only...
I don't know how much you've been watching, but don't fucking leave. This is intense.
Up to the point.
Well, big Russian Latvian boss has been here the whole game, which is our longest viewer, which I thank him. Thank you for staying.
When all these fans are here, fuck me around. 5 saves. That's pretty doggone shit.
Wait, you have 5 saves?
Snapshot got on him. Wong's tied this game up late. Does he have another inning? Maybe now? Maybe overtime? Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. He's alone!
Oh, he tripped Rapp!
That has to be a penalty shot.
There's one in there. Oh, that was close.
That's a good score. It's not letting me shoot. My controller's fucking up or something.
Sometimes you've just got to shoot it.
Fuck.
Oh, a save there. Magnificent save.
I thought the second save was better.
Shoot it. Oh, fans.
We have 18 fucking. You have 18 saves. Or that, he has 18 saves. You have 7. I want this goalie. I'm gonna trade for him.
ask our viewers if they want to, if there are any goalies available.
Hey, Russian Latvian boss, do you have any? Do you have an NHL 18? And if you do you have a team that you play on?
Are you related to Vladimir
Putin? Where the fuck do you have to bring in fucking shit into this? Oh, fuck!
You know what? Off with number 9's head, please. Hit the firing squad, because obviously you can't stop anything tonight.
You fucking had 8 fucking shots. The other guy had 19.
Yeah, you passed him right to the guy. What the fuck's wrong with you?
It didn't count.
Okay, this is getting dumb.
Alright, well, hey, big Russian Latvian boss. Give us
He's
your game. If you have PS4, comment your gamer tag. We're done for the night because it's pretty late here. We will be back on tomorrow at about 10:30 Eastern Standard Time. If you want to watch,
22:30.
Yeah, if you want to watch, I mean, obviously it's up to you. I mean, we suck, so I don't blame you if you don't watch. But thank you for watching. Like I said, we'll be back on tomorrow night.
The centerman mostly fucking sucks balls.
Fuck you.
We need some European blood on this team anyways. I want some Putin.
Oh my fuck. Alright. See you tomorrow, hopefully.
Who's the other guy there?
There's no one else there anymore. There's only one. I can't see their names unless they comment.
It's not...